Next question. A three-phase salient pole synchronous motor is connected to an infinite bus. It is operated at no load, a normal excitation. The field excitation of the motor is first reduced to zero and then increased in reverse direction gradually. Then the armature current. Options are A. Increases continuously. B. First increases, then decreases steeply. C. First decreases and then increases steeply. D. Remains constant. Answer. From V and inverted V curves, IA and power factor PF. This is IF, excitation current. This is normal excitation, over excitation, under excitation. This is IA curve. This is PF curve. From this curve, it is evident that when the excitation is decreased from normal excitation to zero, the armature current is increasing. After the excitation reverses, the armature current decreases steeply. So the answer is option B. First increases and then decreases steeply.